through four in, and right now we're going to start up on five. And as you can see, I've not done five, so this is a fantastic brand new situation for everyone involved. Let's go.
The enemy has taken a hostage and equipped one of their members with a bomb vest. Ideally, your first bullet should neutralize the bomber. This is a Cold Zero situation. Glass uses an OTS-03 short sniper rifle equipped with a scope and silencer, which enables him to eliminate hostiles from long and short range. Once you secure the hostage, smoke grenades can provide visual cover as you move between the buildings and shipping containers to the extraction point.
This is real intense. Okay, so I can snipe somebody and then smoke grenade my way back to get this hostage out of here.
Move to hostage location and secure minutes. The hostage.
So this could be more than 7 minutes? Oh my god. Okay. I feel like there's gonna be like hella people. Okay. Shh. Shh. Maybe there's only two guys. Nope. Nope. Someone's over there. Stand up again. Stand up. Please stand up. Just, I will. Oh, it feels good. It feels real good. I like this guy. Ooh, he's not gonna like this. Sir? 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 If you could please just calm down. Sir? Please? Sir? Thank you. Ooh, hello. Okay, you two, sir, are starting a commotion. I'll have to put you to the back of the line. Back of the line, sir. Sir. Come on, son. You done reloaded already? There you go. You really gonna try to mess with the guy who has this gun on him? That's not smart. I swear I saw someone in there. Did I or did I not? I saw you. There it is. Miss at close quarters. Can't get a headshot. There we go. I'm bad at this game. Repel. Okay, so we got a bunch of dudes on this floor. I'm hoping that that's all of them. Okay. So our hostage is down below. Oh, Jesus! Come on, stand up. I love it when they're in the windows. Just come on. Because you know you're going to get shot as soon as you step back in there. Damn. This is rough. He's having a rough day. Yes, rough day as in he just got shot and killed. Shouldn't be this close. I should really be on the other side over there. I live and die by the sword. So we're gonna go on this side because that's way too close to be doing things. We get a better angle on stuff. See how this works? See, much better. Ooh! Come on out. Headshot. I am loving this sniper rifle guy because the hostage is inside of a room, and I'm inside the next room. Oh. Never mind.
Hostage in possession.
Hostage secured. Extract the hostage. Hostage free. Secure the hostage.
Wait, why?
Hostiles approaching. Keep the hostage safe.
I have secured the hostage.
Hostage secured. Move to the extraction point.
Jesus, just run. Just run. That guy. I backed myself into a corner. Perfect. I'm dead. I'm so dead. No. Go.
Hostage free. Need to resecure the hostage. Hostiles injured the hostage.
Damn it.
Ops secure the hostage.
This is attempt number two at this one. Watch me work. Into the room. Shh. Quiet. Get down. Get out of the line of sight. You about to throw stuff at me? No. Can I rappel with you? If I can rappel with you, that might make life much easier.
Hostiles approaching. Keep the hostage safe.
Rappelling with the hostage is fantastic, by the way. Damn it. Okay, so, let's try this one more time. Got. Then that's what it's all about, right? Got you. You know I'm not coming from over there. This guy trying to come up behind me. Boom. Too close, man. Way too close. So I'll take that. Okay, let's refill. So we got the hostage.
Securing hostage.
Hostage secured. Extract the hostage.
We're gonna...
Hostiles approaching. Keep the hostage safe.
Jesus Christ.
Securing hostage.
We've got the hostage. Get them to the extraction point.
We've got hostage!
We've lost the...
We're at 45. Okay. Flip side bonus, headshot bonus. Got him. Okay. I know there's more dudes.
Hostage in possession.
Hostage secured. Move to the extraction point.
Oh. Quit moving. Got him. Okay.
Extraction successful. Good work.
Going through the situations. Get it? Asset protection.
Asset protection is an essential skill. You need to hunker down and fortify your location from approaching hostiles in order to protect the asset. Force enemies to launch a ground assault by cutting lines of sight, eliminating their ability to target the asset from long range.
Mm-hmm.
Gain a tactical advantage by creating choke points and eliminate hostiles as they approach your location. A member of the SAS, Smoke, is equipped with remote gas grenades. Smoke's remote gas grenades are an effective deterrent to keep hostiles at bay.
Is it killing them with the gas?
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area.
I can already tell you that this is going to take me a few tries.
Keep the hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
What? I'm real nervous right now. Oh no! They blew up that wall.
Op 4 has eyes on the hostage.
Fine. Come on.
Get down!
You got hella men down.
Hostiles neutralized.
Man, I thought my smoke thing was gonna work.
Reinforce the area. Hostiles regrouping.
It's not working in the least. I have none of these left. I have no clue how many waves are coming.
Oops!
Oh.
Enemy Overwatch has this area covered. Fall back.
Okay.
Hostile insertion. Prepare to engage.
Hostile insertion. Okay. So I'm hoping that they at least try to come through this way this time.
Enemies left.
What do they keep blowing up? I'm like real upset about this whole gas thing not working. I just really want gas to work. That's it. How'd they come from? Oh, they came from up there. What? Why are there so many entry points?
Hostile insertion. Keep the hostage safe.
Oh, I didn't mean to use the gas. Through the room with the gas in it. Get him. Is he dead? From the gas? Because he dead from the gas? Yes! Yes! Ha ha! Got your ass! Oh! Got you.
The threat has been eliminated.
Done. And I got his ass with the gas.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Alright, cool. So that'll be, what's that, 5 and 6? I'm Austin Creed. Follow me on Twitter at Xavier Woods PhD. Follow the channel on Twitter and Instagram at Up Up Down Down without the O's. Like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. Hope you're having fun playing Rainbow Six Siege. Yeah. But always and forever, make sure that you keep it tight.